Welcome back, you guys. So today I'm starting off with the Vitamin C Brightening Booster by Clean Skin Club. Here I'm using the Anastasia Brow Gel in dark brown. I've been using this to do my brows instead of filling them, and I find that the results are way better for me. I'm using the e.l.f. Camo Hydrating Concealer and a Morphe flat brush to carve out my brows. I'm using a Real Techniques brush to blend out the concealer. To prime my eyes, I'm using the MAC Paint Pot, and on top of that, I'm using the Pretty Vulgar eyeshadow base. I like using these two because I feel like the shadows really pop. I'm using the James Charles palette, and I'm going in with the shade Daddy, which is a darkest green, and I'm packing that into my crease. Now I'm going in with this shade Social Blade, which is the lightest green, and I'm blending the two colors together. Now I'm using the same e.l.f. concealer to cut my crease. Now I'm going in with the Violet Voss Essentials palette, and I'm using the Emerald shade for the outer part of my crease and the gold shade for the inner part of my cut crease. The lashes I'm using today are by Goopy Lashes in the style Baller. I do have a discount code for that, so please check that out in the description box if you want money off your order. To prime my face, I'm using the e.l.f. Poreless Putty Primer, and I'm applying that with a Real Techniques sponge. I'm also using the Milk Hydro Grip Primer, and I'm applying that with a stippling brush. I'm going in with the Makeup Revolution Foundation Stick in the shade F9. And I'm blending it out using my Juno & Co. Lemon Microfiber Sponge. I also wet it with the Mario Badescu Rose Water. I'm using my e.l.f. concealer to apply it under my eyes, down the bridge of my nose, my forehead, my cupid's bow, on my chin, and under where my contour will be. I'm using the e.l.f. Cosmetics Cream Contour Palette, and I'm applying it with a Be It Cosmetics brush. Now I'm baking my face using the Airspun Loose Face Powder, and I'm applying that with my Real Techniques Beauty Sponge. To warm up my face, I'm using the e.l.f. Bronzer Palette. For blush, I'm using this PH Cosmetics eyeshadow and blush palette. To set my face, I'm using the Morphe Continuous Setting Spray. For highlight, I'm using the Golden Flower Crown by Wet n Wild. For my lips, I'm using the Academy of Color Liquid Lipstick in Pretty Please. So this is the finished look. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and I hope you liked how this makeup look turned out. If you did, please give this video a big thumbs up and remember to subscribe. Thank you guys so much for watching. I love you guys and I will see you guys next time.